Okay. Here we have the, gonna compare the two channel rector. It's a triple rector with 6L6, and I've got the diamond nitrox and EL34. Both boosted and both set for max brutality. First up, we got the rector. Diamond nitrox. Don't forget this one. Okay, as you can see, I've swapped out the two-channel recto for the Rivera knucklehead. This is the very first one they did. I've earned all three, and in my opinion, they nailed it the first time. I tried too hard the second and third time and didn't quite get it right. Okay, here we go. Okay. last but not least, we got the Houston Kitten Triumph Mark I. Had a lot of people requesting to hear this one. It was my number one for a long time. I've just had so many amps coming and going, I haven't plugged it in a while. So here we go. Okay, I think that'll do it for this one. It's a toss-up between the Nitrox, the Triumph, and the Rivera for me. Nitrox is the tightest, Rivera is the most balanced, and the Triumph's got the smoothest, kind of more pleasant gain to it. It's just as aggressive, but it's just not so in your face in a good way. And the Recto was good too, but just not aggressive enough for me. Alright, let me know what you guys think.